Happy.
Concert
start tomorrow. Oh my God.
It's after Christmas?
Yes.
It's 7 days.
Oh,
no.
What? Why you that?
That black folks.
Quanta, I thought Quanta was 8 days.
The sales. So we get the sales. Stop
cheap. So Quanta starts tomorrow.
Yes. You just lost your Negro pass.
And it's 7 days after Christmas.
Make sure you put that on there. I just learned what Quanta is.
Wait. Yes, I thought it was before Christmas.
I is
not
black.
That's
one,
Hanukkah.
And then
that's Hanukkah.
Oh, it's Hanukkah.
How you go
wow.
In the stores.
What?
It's when you go tomorrow. Oh, right. You
put it in. But it's Kwanzaa, though.
All the Kwanzaa sales are tomorrow.
That's why they did it for us.
Well, we need to celebrate Kwanzaa then.
Start next year. New tradition.
Yeah.
We want to know.
Because, I mean, you can, if it is true, store. You do get stuff cheaper. Yeah. You say you go to the store.
And everybody have a lot
cheaper.
Of gifts.
And yep, everybody have a lot of stuff.
I can get everybody.
Well, why can't you go like the day after and you buy 7 gifts and have them already? You
no,
to go out every
each
single day,
day. And go, are you recording what I'm
yeah.
saying?
Yeah,
I'm talking
it's going to be a classic right here.
No, but every
Hanukkah
day you
versus
go back.
That's what I'm talking.
Every day you go back, it'll be cheaper. Like the next day, like if I go to tomorrow, it might be what? Like maybe you get something. You want to go that last seventh day, it'll probably be real cheap.
You can't pick the holiday you want to celebrate just because it's sales.
Well, you do spend a lot on Christmas for the regular Christmas because everybody out there and then Christmas Day, everybody's fine. And then
they jack the price.
Yeah, them Kwanzaa people know what they're doing. That's a holiday. That's the best one to pick.
Okay, so you're going to be that one now. Go ahead, honey.
I'm African now. I'm a man.